works!
Yay!
Hi! This is Warren. Today, I have an interesting experiment! Do you know pencil can turn on calculator? So let's find out! I have here tin can calculator, Greek science by 4M. This is what we get in the box. And we also need to prepare screwdriver, two aluminium cans, sharpener, water, and salt. Now let's open this.
Please read the safety messages before you start.
One can holder. One calculator holder. Two pencils. One calculator with wires. One white wire. Two pencils connector. Two pencils holders. Six screw. One sellotape sheet. And one adhesive foam.
So the first step, we need sandpaper this front part.
Why do we need to sandpaper the front part? Can you see the reason?
Now I want to sandpaper.
We need to remove the coating on the tin can because that layer can block the electrical circuit. If it's not sandpapered, then it will not function well. I don't know whether this is enough, but hopefully. Is this enough? I'm not sure, but
maybe.
Let's try.
The next step is to put the can holder like this. Step 3. Secure the holder with 4 screws.
So, let's try our best to force it in. Okay, so I finally get the screw to go inside the hole. Let's fasten it a bit. To leave this part a little bit so that we can coil the wire here later. So as long as the screw touch the can, it should be fine. Can you see that?
Yes, it's already.
Yeah. Yeah, it's secure, okay.
Next step is to sharpen the pencils. Make sure you sharpen both sides. Then, slide the pencil holders onto the pencils. Like this. Put a screw into the hole of a pencil connector until about half the screw is inside the connector.
Insert one end of a pencil into the pencil connector. The bare graphite of the pencil should touch the screw. Do not do it yourself. Ask your parents to help. Here we use a pen knife to expose the graphite. It should hold the connector firmly onto the pencil. Do not drive the screw too tight as it may break the graphite. Next step is to put the adhesive foam to the calculator holder.
Okay, Warren, help me put the calculator. Stick it. Make sure this wire goes into this hole. And then now, you put this, secure it in this hole.
Put inside the hole?
So that they are neat. Yeah, just put inside the hole. And now, put one over here and one over here. Okay.
Now, let's make salt water. I put a few teaspoons of salt into the water bottle. Let's pour the salt water inside this can. It's about 2/3. Insert the pencil into the can. Make sure the bottom ends of the pencil are in the salt water. Connect the right wire to the right pencil connector. Wrap it around the screw. This will form a positive pole. Make sure that the wire touch the screw. The next step is to connect the black wire from the calculator to the front screw on the left-hand can holder. This will form the negative pole. Complete the circuit by connecting the left pencil clip and the right can holder with the white wire.
On, let's try. It's not on. Let's see. Let's fix that. Let's check.
Turn on the calculator! It works!
Yay!
13 times 379 become 4927.
There is no battery in this calculator, you know?
Yeah, of course.
And it does work.
Let's try.
This is amazing. And let's clip the calculator onto the clip here. We can flip it for storage.
This is the science behind it. Isn't this cool? Wow, we can turn on the calculator with only 2 pencils. Yes, this is the coolest experiment ever I've seen. I hope you enjoyed my video and you can try this at home too. Please like this video and subscribe my channel. See you later.